Okay, so first post of the day, day three. Got a later start today because it's California Adventure and there's not really a new ride over there that we're trying to get on super bad. So you get to see what happens when you sleep in and go to the park later. Also, it's raining, which is a good sign. Keeps crowds out of the park. If you're ever going to Disney and it's raining, don't be scared and go. When we went to Shanghai, it was raining the whole time and
the crowds were still
really bad in Shanghai.
We didn't bring ponchos, did we?
We did not bring ponchos. We're traveling light. Who needs a poncho? Security line is really light if you come half an hour after the park opens. So we sat by a Japanese guy on there, and there's a Tower of Terror in Tokyo, but it's way, way different. It's not even Hollywood Tower of Terror. And he got a big kick out of it. But it went up and down a lot. Like, too much?
Too much.
Too much. Look at this guy with a squeegee. That seems like an exercise in futility. This is all gonna be Marvel Land later.
It's the year of the rat, not year of the mouse.
Nope.
It's year of the rat.
Are they calling Mickey Mouse a rat?
Maybe they're calling the
rat.
Chinese zodiac rat a mouse.
I don't know how I feel about that.
Kind of appropriating their culture for our own animation reasons.
Yeah.
You ready, babe? I think it was more intense in the rain. Wait, what happened to you?
It's terrible in the rain.
What happened to you?
It's terrible in the rain.
Do you think I'm kidding?
But it's angry, see? Okay, so we're wearing ponchos now. Do you like your poncho?
Does it make me look dry?
No, it makes you look dry.
Yeah, your face does.
But Tokyo was before Paris, so this is supposed to be in chronological order.
Boy, they got this decorated for the whole year like this. That's cool.
Go, babe. Okay. You ready, babe?
They are a little wet down at the bottom, so.
Well, so are we.
You're probably gonna act like it's crazy. Thank you. Good job, you guys.
Interesting to see it without any water in it.
Let's go get a pier.
Yes.
It'll make you feel warmer.
Look at this map. There's like this giant area over here that's going to be Marvel land. Think people are leaving? Good thing the GoPro's waterproof.
Yeah, it's coming down heavy now.
Put these lines on the ground so we can wait in line. I almost jumped right up there. Rude. Oh yeah. Cheers, babe. This is what we're doing.
My beer got rain in it.
Well, some people say Coors Light is already rain.
This is Bud Light.
Okay, this is where we're eating. So this is the bar inside Cathay Circle, and there is an epic line out here waiting to get in there. Cheers, babe. Oh yeah, California Adventure, the grown-up park. Firecracker duck wings. How is it?
It's not too spicy. It's good.
This is the pork chop, and that is the chicken meatballs. They're pretty. How is it?
This is really good.
The most incredible thing I've ever eaten. Okay, so there's some cool desserts. Bread pudding, chocolate tart, citrus posse. I want to go eat something else. Okay, that was delicious. I loved it. I had 3 beers with my lunch. So that was better than Oga's Cantina, where they will only let you have 2. Maybe we'll get a chile con queso. Are you hungry? Okay, so I just ordered 2 beers because I don't want to wait in this line. See how this goes. My pencil is broken.
Of her head. You circle over that fork. You can get the general size of those cheeks to kind of make them stick out. It makes her look extra adorable. She definitely doesn't
better.
Look her age.
Yeah, usually. Like
yeah, the pencil can do a lot of work for her.
I was the one who had it all. I was the master of my fate. I never needed anybody in my life. I learned the truth too late.
Okay, our radiator springs. Fast Pass is ready.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm ready. Woo! Which is the one? Which one?
I thought they had like a
chile con queso. Yeah, look at that. Chile con queso. It's still funny.
It's hot though.
I got spicy.
Oh yeah, yeah. Temperature hot, not spicy. It's not too spicy.
I love how you can eat the bowl. These ponchos are also bibs. Cheers, Disneyland. That is a cool view.
Soarin' to tower. We are ready for takeoff.
Is the wind worse now?
It's raining really bad. It's still raining.
I'm number one.
You're number two.
For criminals at large.
But I'm at larger than you.
Okay, what do you want to do now, baby? Snap time. It's definitely nap time.
Yeah.
Snap time.
Okay, it's 3:30. It is rainy and cold. Incredicoaster is closed. We've ridden everything else. We're leaving now. That's the end of our Disney trip. We'll see you later. In a few years, maybe. Who am I kidding? We'll be back pretty quick. Okay, goodbye, Disney. We'll miss you. And this is what time it was when we got back. Reminds me a lot of Shanghai. We didn't stay very long that day because it was also raining. This is how thick the cookie is that we got at Disneyland. Look at that. Mmm.
Hey, what happened to this Rice Krispie treat, babe?
Take it back.
I can't eat this half a...
No, I can tell him just at work.
Oh, I'm good. Real gone.